Why did I go with Canyon over Yeti, right? The Canyon cooler came out on top in terms of ice retention. This can easily hold ice for up to 5 days, if not more. It's actually cheaper than the Yeti model. Another reason I ended up going with Canyon cooler was just the shape of the cooler itself. Perfect rectangular shape. The hinges are super easy. The way these hinges are designed don't stick out, which is why compared to other models, it's a bear-friendly design, so to speak.